I want you to think about something. Think about what you want. What career? What girlfriend? What weight? What house? What life? This is a very simple concept that you need to understand. You can do it. Anything. You can think it, dream it, feel it, want it, it's yours. All it takes to accomplish your goals is to believe in yourself. Mindset is above all else. Think about it. If you are working towards a goal, but the whole time you're thinking to yourself, "This is so hard. I can't do this, but I have to. Can I even do this? Am I qualified enough? Am I enough?" This will get you nowhere. In order to do the things you want to do and come out the other end successful, you need to instead say to yourself, "This is challenging, but I can do this. I am doing this. I am qualified. I'm doing it." The mind is a powerful tool. It really does create your reality. Everything around you, from the clothes on your back, to the type of living situation you're in, to the friends in your life, is a manifestation of your mindset, of you thinking whether or not you deserve those things. This applies to everyone. There are two kinds of people. The ones who live a life full of complaints and disapproval for themselves. Then there are the ones who live a life of gratitude and confidence. Look, of course having confidence is hard. But if you believe that a life of abundance and success is meant for you, then it is. It's right in front of you, waiting for you, calling your name. All you need is to allow it in. Allow yourself to work towards your goals with a growth mindset. What is a growth mindset? It's all about leading a life of looking at hurdles and roadblocks as opportunities to overcome something. And I mean to really, well, grow from it. This is the only way to win. And it's something that's already inside of you. We all have it, but we all don't use it. Do you really think Steve Jobs, after being fired from his own company, looked around and thought, "Well, I guess I really can't do it"? No. He used this as a learning lesson for himself. He went off and started a new company, became even more successful. And it wasn't long until his first company asked him to come back and develop the world's most valuable company, Apple. You need to look at that college rejection, job denial, breakup, as just one other hurdle you need to cross to reach your goal. It can happen, just like magic. It really is that simple. I'm not saying it won't be tough. I'm not saying it won't be long, grueling and bitter work, because it will be. Every single no leads you closer to the best yes of your life. What's stopping you? Get up, get dressed, dance to some music, open the door, and go to that job. And ask for it. Be straight up. Be bold. Believe in yourself. How's that interviewer going to give you the job if you don't think you're ready for it? Because what you need to realize is, if you can't do it for yourself, how can you expect anyone else to? You have the ability to make your life what you want it to be. You can do anything, and I mean anything, you set your mind to. All it takes is you. You